The Indiana Theater is up for auction next week. It's because the current owner owes over $120,000 in back taxes. The auction will be Tuesday. The opening bid needs to be around $108,000. But being the highest bidder still does not guarantee you will get the property. The current owner will still have 4 months to pay the back taxes owed and any expenses incurred by the high bidder as a result of the sale.